use some kind of heat sensing device.
Yes, it's called sunlight.
Your Honor, if I may, it seems to me my client is having a little problem with reality.
Don't!
Mr. Sleighbough, when did you first discover you had this talent to become invisible?
Well, it came on sort of gradually. See, at first I was just boring, but then I became inconspicuous.
Oh.
Yeah, you know, like I'd be waiting in a doctor's office or a restaurant or a barber shop, you know, whatever. And finally they'd say, oh, I didn't see you there. That's when it first began to take hold.
And now?
I'm fully invisible. Yeah, I can be standing on a corner yelling and waving my arms. Cabbies, they go right by and never even notice me.
In New York City, imagine that. Miss Young, does your...